I need your help with Bryant and carrier furnace error code 42.
Are you sure you don't have error code 22? That's the error for abnormal flame proving signal, usually because the gas valve is open or leaking.
It isn't giving me the error that it senses flame when it isn't expecting it.
You could also mistake the 12 for a 42.
I know error code 12 is blower on after power up. That should only run a minute or two after power up or call for heat, but the error shows up if it keeps going. What is error code 42?
That's the error code for an inducer motor fault.
I think the motor does come on.
The error code 42 comes up if the inducer doesn't start within 20 seconds after a call for heat.
So if the starter capacitor for the blower motor is clicking a dozen times before the motor engages, this error code comes up even if the motor does come on.
If the starter capacitor for the blower motor or inducer motor takes that much time to come on, you need to get it replaced because it is going to fail to come up soon.
But the motor does seem to kick in on time. What else could cause the error?
The status code 42 can come up if the inducer rotations per minute isn't in the specified range.
If the blower motor was going too fast, the high whine would be almost as obvious as the sheer silence of it not coming up.
The error code 42 can mean the inducer rotations per minute signal was lost for 5 seconds during operation.
If the control board loses the signal for 5 seconds while the blower is blowing, the most likely cause is a wiring problem.
Yes. You could have a loose wire on the blower that caused it not to get power for a couple seconds before power was restored.
Or a loose wire means the control board lost the signal for the blower even though the motor was still moving.
It is possible the blower had something stuck in it for a while that interfered with it.
This isn't like an air intake where leaves get stuck in it once in a while and trip a pressure switch.
But a blower that really needs to be oiled could experience a delay like that.
It would be a delay in getting started, not mid-operation.
So you get the status code 42 when you really need to oil the motor's bearings so that it takes less than 20 seconds to start spinning.
If it is that stuck, I may need to replace the blower motor or fans altogether.
Replace the whole blower and its motor and you're sure to fix it.